wote wanateta venye chalia na cheza na pesa sikupenda kwangu mimi si jamini lakini mimi major you shit on my dem kwenye keja na mbocha na teta kishasha you never have bitch you better hello your bitches just give me your papa you feed on my niggas akuna mwenye ula langaja you have no niggas hata jirani na jo unanja hamna haja ya force mimi na sweet no akuna divorce kujikaza hadi dinga ni Porsche kujikaza hadi dinga ni Porsche
nipate kwa keja eh simu mteja eh nina wateja eh mimi ni mbeja eh
miu chena machali machapa waweka kayola kwa meza miu penda mademu wana haga na wana penda tukutesa
na mine mwana budi hizi vibes tukapewa tena lose control on the way to the plug why is this nigga mteja nigga knows marinate tumekosa kupewa tena haina wasi shash tutavuta mpaka tutahema hema
No, I can't be having fun like this in studio. I think it's actually illegal.
No, the vibes.
Vibes, though. I feel like I'm getting my own personal show here.
Jeez.
Yes, and I'm loving it. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Just for the vibes. The only thing that you got to pay is with vibes, and y'all are definitely giving that. You guys, I'm having the most epic time in studio. You should be very, very envious of me right now. You too. Y'all too? Okay, I think it's
three.
It's reciprocated. Yeah. I mean, there's more than definitely three people studios, at least 20. But but you know what? I'm even enjoying sweating because it's because we're dancing and rhyming and vibing. Juicy Man, Munyags, and Nare are all here, and we're having a most fabulous time right now. You've just heard Keja, which has been on radio, but hasn't been out for that long. It's still a very new, fresh song. Yeah. When did y'all drop it? Exactly.
It's been out for about 3-4 weeks now.
Yeah.
About 3-4 weeks. Yeah.
And how long did it take?
This Friday is a month, actually.
This Friday? Okay, yeah. Okay. Yeah. Anniversary ting.
Yes.
Kekyo.
That's the capital.
I love it. We're going to get you a cake and some champagne. Oh. Just wait and watch. Stop. I know my boss is listening. He's about to be like, sponsored on you, huh? Sponsored on you. Yep. So tell me, how did this collabo come to be, and how long did it take you guys to make the song, the music videos? Because you got two and they're both fire.
For the song itself, there's a friend of ours called Andre, rest in peace.
R.I.P. the guy.
So it was during his matanga, his wake.
Okay.
We were just there chilling. Then we like decided to go to the studio, make something for him.
Uh-huh.
So after making something for him, guys, uh-huh, still in the creative mode.
Yeah.
This is still there, boys. Yeah. So we're like, let's do something.
Uh-huh.
So as we were freestyling, the beat just came, the chorus came, the hook came. It was
really
magical, man.
Also,
magical.
Like the vibe happened during like Corona, where we're just in the house all the time.
Mm. Pate kwa keja.
So that's why we're saying pate kwa keja. All our phones are off all the time.
Teja.
I get you completely. Yeah. Okay, Poleni, but it sounds like in the wake of a tragedy, you know, your friend passing, you guys were able to create something really amazing out of it.
That's true.
Which is kind of really
closes,
cool.
Another one opens.
Right, right. One of those very, very hard pill to swallow. But at the same time, I love the song. I also love the video, which I'd really like to talk about because you got two of them. First, I realized, I was like, why am I being sent two videos? And I was like, okay, they have two videos. That's cool. But then I was like, what's one man's take or one man take? Then I realized, you know, I'm a film major, so I should have known this. I was like, wait, there were no cuts.
Yeah.
Like, it's a continual shot. That's what you mean. Yeah. It's a one take. Yeah, one take. Jake, exactly.
Yeah.
So that's pretty epic. How did the whole thing come to be? Did any of you get behind the creative process of the music video? Or no, you left that to the director totally?
A bit hints here and there. I mean, he took care of a lot of I'd say he took care of like 90%.
Okay.
But we had like creative control in the sense that, you know, what we wanted there, what we didn't want there.
Right.
Things that we wanted to put in place that were decided last minute.
Mm.
You know, we had to just come together and make those decisions. But shout out Ivan. Ivan, you know, he kid in the block. Call Ivan.
Call Ivan.
He definitely did a good job because those are two really cool videos. And so then there are also two really different concepts. Like one is, so I love them both. I really, really loved the one take.
Okay.
And it's not just because it was one take, although that's very impressive. That's very difficult to do, both on y'all's part as being in the video as actors, but also on the director's part. I think what's also really interesting about that video is it just it looks like what the song sounds like.
Yeah,
yeah. Like it's a bit of a trap. Yeah. You know what I mean? Yeah, beat. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? So it's like, okay, I get it. It's nighttime. I'm at a party. Like, of course, like even the way the girls like dap each other. Like, yeah, we both getting it. I was like, oh, everybody having fun at this party. I'm here for it. Yeah, yeah. So I really like that. Like, I was curious. What led to? I know Boutros is in the pool party video. Mm-hmm. So I'm like, oh, is that? Was he not available for the first time around, or why the pool party one? Even though it's epic, the first one is just so fitting for me.
Well, basically, like, yeah, we had actually two videos,
mm-hmm.
and then we also had a show. Actually, Boutros had a show, and my man Juice Man also had something to attend that time.
Okay.
So there was a little of a switch up. So by the time that it was about like 7 p.m. the sun was setting, mm-hmm. and we had like two more hours to keep shooting, and that's now where we came in and we're like, we should try the one take. So by that time, Boutros had left, but we had to like just figure that out.
It was actually impromptu. Like, yeah. This guy suggested maybe we should do it, and we're like, let's ride with it.
Why not?
Yeah.
It was pretty fun.
It was very fun.
It was really fun.
I mean, it must have been so much. You guys look like you're having a lot of fun in both videos.
Someone who falls in the clip. If you watch the clip, there's someone who falls even somewhere.
He's chased away. He's like, boom,
that's
boom,
an Easter egg for you.
Oh my gosh. Now that's really fun. We have to ask everyone to do the same, because that's always really fun to find the bloopers. I know I definitely saw in the one take where I think the cameraman was found in the mirror for like 2 seconds. And he's just like, woo! But you know what? It so works because one, you don't see the camera.
Yeah, and two,
it also looks like, oh, it's just another person at the party. Like almost like when you're taking with your GoPro. Even like with your phone.
Yeah.
And you know, you'll be like, oh, this is what happens at the party. Then all of a sudden you see a mirror. You're like, oh, crap. Like, I'm also in it. Okay, whatever. It's just a second. Then you go back to what's really happening at the party. So that video is such a vibe. I just have to tell you. But you need to go check out both videos if you haven't, because these guys are vibey AF, and both the song and the video are shpoppin'. I'm gonna let you know more in just a bit. Like I like to say, you know, I love my cliffhangers. You know, leave the people wanting more.